So I'm pretty trash, but you know, we'll give it a try. So this is the Rainbow Six until my friend comes back, because he's out with his friend. I mean, he's out with his brother, so that's pretty boring. And I don't have anybody else to play with because all my friends play Fortnite. Hi. So yeah. I'm just gonna be playing Rainbow Six Siege until my friend comes back. And I'm not that good at Rainbow Six Siege, but you know, we'll give it a try. I'm only level 63. See that my stats, it's not that impressive.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Okay, so he's already getting TK'd. So you already know.
That is such a sad story. Just take them all on your side. Running.
So you know. I'll try. It's a pretty hard game, especially when people are trying to.
10 seconds.
New field active.
That is the worst.
5 seconds left. Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
So.
Did we really get the other ass to come? Energy happy tears. As soon as I see you.
One friendly operator remaining. They've ceased attempting to secure the container. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
As you could tell, that kid was pretty trash.
Ouch.
Let's see.
Why are you so bad? I am unsuitingly delinquent. Just kidding.
Okay, I'm going Legion. I don't really use Legion that much because my friend always takes him from me. So yeah, sorry for the bad quality. I didn't want my game to lag. So, yeah.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op4Own has found the biohazard container.
Have left me. Go take your brother. Go eat. And you're better.
Place device.
Further access to the biohazard container. One friendly operator remaining.
Well, I'm trying. Oh, that's good.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
It's like 40 shots. Okay guys, so I just bought like a new wrap for the 552 Commando, if you can see that. Just bought a new wrap for it, so that looks good. Because if it's not, then I don't know what I just spent. 2500 Renown on. So yeah, that's about it. That's all I spent money on.
Locate the biohazard container.
Only find my friend here to help me out. Yeah. Cause he decided to go get dinner, I mean lunch, with his little brother. So now I don't have anybody to play with. And that's why I'm gonna jump off the ledge.
Ten seconds before insertion. 5 seconds before insertion.
So yeah, as you can see, container I'm location. The best at this game. Yeah. We're trying.
I'll be right back, give me a sec.
Breach charge deployed. RED active. Sweeping perimeter. Bio container detected.
Thank you.
RED active. If it runs on batteries, I'll see it.
What? Shot her like 4 times. Hopefully that calf doesn't interrogate me.
Spill it.
See, look how low she is.
One friendly operator remaining.
What are you talking about? That kill assist, at least. Let's see how good this guy is.
Remaining. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Oh, we just lost, guys. Got 100 right now, so that's good. So, how's everybody's day? You know, my day's been pretty good. My grandmother just left today, so I guess that's okay. Okay, we're attacking first. We're just gonna stick to who we live with. Actually, let's use Callie. She has a sniper for the people who do not play Rainbow. Callie is very overpowered. She has, I mean, if you can hit your shot, she does, as you can see, 97 damage. That's an instant knock. So yeah, she has 97 damage. I bought her for $5. So yeah. Okay, here we go. She's a one shot to barriers.
Locate the biohazard container.
Has 12 times seen one. The only bad part is she has, I think, 3. She can reload her gun 3 or 4 times. before she runs out of bullets. But her backup is an SMG. It doesn't do a lot of damage, but it's still good. And like one of for her, that's actually pretty good. Cause like 40,000 rebound. Good, take a lot of rebound.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
So yeah.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Been good for somebody to mark him, you know. This guy's AFK, so he's probably gonna get kicked pretty soon.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Be Ash because I'm actually pretty good with Ash. I mean, everybody's pretty good with Ash, it's not that hard. But, yeah, she has no recoil, so Ash is good. She has the R4C and the G36C, but this is, this has minimum recoil and this doesn't really have recoil. As long as you have, like, the, some people put the, but they usually don't put suppressor because then it adds recoil, and like nobody wants to recoil on Ash, since she doesn't really have any in the first place. So yeah.
Locate the biohazard container.
So I can get my friend to be on. I'll probably just end the live stream then. Yep, he's not on yet, but he does go.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
So I can play with somebody.
Insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
So, what you want to do on these maps, since they're very big and spawn peaking, you always. First, you can wall them. So if you're lucky enough, you can actually hit somebody. Actually, I don't know if that's a good one, but yeah, I don't know if you can't walk in because don't listen to me. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grapple up here. Okay, never mind. See guys, so I'm pretty bad. Yeah. If that guy would have marked him, that would have been good. said before, I don't think that anybody knows how to mark people anymore.
Friendly, last operator standing. Been eliminated.
I want to get a win before I
get up. I don't do it pretty good today. I do it again.
Yeah, there's good days and bad days. Not a good day. I'll put extended bear on here. Okay.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
So if you don't know what I'm doing, for people who don't play, if you break this down here, the enemy can't see. So if it takes 3 hits to break one of these, and since I already
hit drone has found the biohazard container,
they're not gonna think that it's gonna break. Therefore, they're gonna jump right in.
Reloading.
For those people.
10 seconds.
Let them come.
You do not know this game.
5 seconds and counting.
Setting the welcome mat.
Perimeter defense active.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
So you can now keep trying to get there. And sometimes you just put them in places that are like...
Setting up.
You just can't always find a place. I heard somebody cross that. See, I told you guys. So there's a guy right over there. what we can do is camp an objective. Because when you camp an objective...
Op 4, last stop standing.
See? Another kid needs a frostbat. That's a frostbat.
Last operator standing. Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Alright, guys. That's one. Can see a replay of that. And, now we're back. Go frost again. I'll put on my Canadian flag thing that I have. I think I also have it for this gun as well. Oh no, I have it for her shotgun. Okay. So yeah. That was a round win. You had to get three round wins in order to win the entire match.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
So we're pretty far away.
Reloading!
But another...
Setting the weapon.
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
You put them... You can put some in obvious places. Then you put them in... Usually put them in places like windows. Windows are a good place to put
10 seconds to insertion.
Places that they would
down to 5 seconds.
You know, they didn't expect to be jumping
in. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
It's basically a bear trap, but like a bear trap for humans.
Stay clear. Activating camera.
So this is that's a bulletproof camera. I'm sure that it already explains itself. It's a camera that's bulletproof. Yeah. Hard to understand.
Barricade set!
Camera in position.
Yeah, we just gotta wait. That guy already killed me. So now we're gonna wait to do is he's gonna jump in and shoot on the frost map. Hopefully he jumps in. I'm gonna check cams. Let's see who's Valkyrie again.
Okay. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
So now they're securing.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Well, what he should have done was take a more, simple route. And just have, walked in the way to the front, and all that kind of stuff. But, it happens. Okay. 116 renown, and that goes up 1.5%. So yeah. Okay. It's actually a pretty cool screenshot. So we'll save that. And yeah.
A screenshot of all the characters.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
How much renown do you have?
I think I have like 1,000. Oh no, probably not. I think I have like 300. Because I just bought a new weapon skin today. He's pretty good.
Zone, you will be detected by the. You have been spotted.
somebody like high risk explaining why this individual wasn't using his shotgun. Because according to my calculations, the Vigil shotgun is a one tap, and I believe that that Vigil hit him at least once. So I believe he would have gotten one tapped. But you know, I'll check cams.
Friendlies were eliminated. Locate the biohazard container.
So now I'm using Cali.
Jensen.
5 seconds.
Imagine.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to location.
I'm a big dutty boy, and I still am not hungry after if I ate all that. Tell him that he can eat some ramen noodles.
Already active. Saving perimeter.
Okay, I guess that didn't work.
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
I'm engaged.
Okay, it's content. It's almost. We need one more kill. Okay, guys.
Cease securing the room.
Hopefully, this knock. Kill him.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Picking him up. Oh, okay. Well, we just lost again.
We have been eliminated.
Hey, buddy, that's funny when you see his stomach because it has like a bowl shape.
High risk, I need you to hurry back so I can actually win some games because I'm doing bad. And it's because I'm playing when they're doing bad. So
invite me to a party.
Oh, you're on. Alright, guys. That's going to end today's broadcast. One second, see high risk name get on here. Actually, I'm only ending it once. I'm gonna end it once you get on.
Why are you gonna end it?
Because I don't trust you.
Secure the bombs.
Radio box, someone.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
Come on, that's a drone for us.
My game is glitching. You can see that's not fake.
No, I
be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb.
Okay, well,
trick shot, you drone, good
I can trust you, then I'll let you go.
10 seconds.
Guys, I have to leave this game because that thing's in the middle and I have to close out.